September 5th, the day dedicated to the hard work and importance of a teacher in our life. Teacher's Day is celebrated on the occasion of the birthday of former President Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan sir. He was a well-known scholar, teacher and ardent promoter of education. He was the first Vice President of India and became the second President after succeeding Dr. Rajendra Prasad. He completed his master's degree in philosophy from University of Madras and went on to teaching in the University of Mysore and then in University of Calcutta. He was very popular among the students during his teaching career. He also served as a vice chancellor of the Banaras Hindu University and Andhra University. He also got a call from Oxford University to take the chair of Spalding Professor of Eastern Religions. It was on the occasion of his birthday, after he resumed the office as the President of India, that few of his friends and students requested him to let them observe his birthday. In reaction to this, S. Radhakrishnan reportedly stated, "Rather than celebrating my birthday, it would be my proud privilege if 5th September is observed as Teachers' Day." He wanted this to pay tribute to the greatest teachers of India and Bangladesh who made remarkable contribution in the field of education. It was after this incident that September 5th is observed as Teachers' Day in India. Radhakrishnan was honored with Bharat Ratna along with several other highest civilian awards like knighthood in 1931. He also got nominated 11 times for Nobel Peace Prize until he passed away in 1975. In this auspicious day, Milestone is wishing all the teachers a very happy Teachers' Day.